The man who founded the pride of the Susquehanna riverboat has died. Mike Treffen launched the pride 35 years ago. He was just on the boat for the Memorial Day Veterans Cruise. He was in his 90s. The Riverboat Society says without him, the pride of the Susquehanna would not exist.